You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know. Sometimes
you're an idiot, Grayson.
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty.
We can get one here.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me.
Freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors...
now that song is stuck in my head. Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it. He most certainly does not.
Whatever! I'm the thing that stalks the night!
That ain't the line!
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No! Oh, come on, man! That's not cool!
No need to fight. Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
Hello, what happened to her?
Whatever it is, I will. Nightmare wants to dance. Can we get a do-over?
There are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
All right, keep us posted.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now. shenanigans.
Nice and easy.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Gotham, come on. This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action.
Oh, hey there, big guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Ready to die! Oh!
So who's with me? Screw the heroes, right?
You're gonna bleed!
Oh!
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. I bet we don't have to do all of this.
Thank you.
like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Free? I think I found the bombs. Echo Protocol has a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Oh!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you've seen this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
She gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.
Harley's really done a number on Gotham with her granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of her plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q, and we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
Ain't seen the bat around for a bit.
Maybe he's messing with somebody else for a change. That's not right.
Gonna pop.
Locked. Guess I need to get creative.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Sorry, forgot I had a door. But now that I'm here...
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Well then, do us both a favor. Tell me why you served your time when your friends didn't have to. Do you just like prison?
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out the get-out-of-jail-free cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That won't stop me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost.
Beat it. I got work to do. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive.
Belfry, no luck with Penguin. Whatever he knows, he's not sharing.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Will do. See you soon.